a dramatic rescue caught on camera after a man's car plunged into an estuary, otherwise known as a wetland, a type of swampy area, happened last night in Oakland. Security guards at a nearby hotel saw the accident happen. They called for help. Rescuers jumped into the water and managed to free that driver, pulling him back up to dry land. Well, first responders performed CPR on the victim before taking him to the hospital.